You said she'd be deep inside the mountain, right?
If I may ask, what is it that possesses you to meddle in their affairs?
Growing up without parents. I just want to help however I can.
mother managed to fight her way down here? Or, for that matter, that she has been collecting scrap metal for a solid week. Open your eyes, fool. The woman's clearly... It appears that only machines remain in this infernal place.
What's going on?
Elimination procedure charged and ready. Commencing extermination.
that remains is that oversized head. No effect against the head. Try tossing that bomb in his mouth.
I think I've heard that plan before. It's working!
Really, the mouth? Such an obvious weak point. Quite the handful.
Damn! It's just one after another!
Clear them all out. That's the only way. Surroundings. No mere machine can defy us.
How about you stop talking and start helping? Thank you.
remains is that oversized head. Magic has no effect against the head.
It's a woman's body.
I fear we've discovered the delinquent mother.
She's got company.
It's a male.
Cosmetics, a travel bag, and money. Not exactly metal harvesting gear, is it?
Disgusting. She abandoned her children to seek comfort in the arms of a swain.
Oh, damn it. This is...
So much for miracles. Though in truth, I'm sure you suspected this all along. What will you tell the children?
I don't know. What's this?
It smells of roses.
I guess I should bring this back to them.
Again?
Mom was always so frustrated, you know? Torn between her duty to us and her heart. I think this is best.
You forgive her?
She was my mother. But she was also human. And prone to failure. I know that.
We found this next to her.
Mm.
smells like her bread. It smells like her. Damn it. I'm not gonna cry. If Gideon sees me like this. Damn it. Thank you for everything you've done.
You did the right thing. Never doubt it.
Let's visit the area. They've got shades there.
Indeed. And we may just find a sealed verse besides.
What are you doing here?
Thought you could use a hand.
You came to help me?
Yes, I believe that a heartfelt thank you is in order.
Yeah, that's not happening. Okay. They're all over the village, too.
Let's go. We need to find the sealed verse.
Help.
keep that in mind.
Rot in hell, asshole!
Did you just say what I think you said?
I'll tear your eyes out and piss in the sockets.
Such a thing. Kindly struggles, you must hurry.
I'll take care of the boss. You worry about the rest.
Please shut up and let her save your life.
Don't defend me.
Sorry to keep you waiting. You don't care what. say about you?
No, screw him.
Is that a tank it's holding?
Is it filled with monsters?
Our new friend has a dangerous breakdown.
We need to take out the tank first!
Running.
I got this. Get up there and wait for him.
Okay, watch yourself. Now, asshole.
We should join her.
Right.
Thank you. It can escape us no longer.
I think you'll be a handy person to have around.
I hate this. Just try to keep up, all right?
Let me work on it.
It's me, Grandma. Oh, how you've grown.
Kaine, what's wrong?
Oh, it gladdens my heart to finally see you again.
Grandma?
Come, Kaine. Come to your grandma's side. You have been lonely for so long. So much pain, so much despair. Why go on living anymore, Kaine?
Is that it?
Hmm?
Are you done talking?
Kaine, don't speak to your grandma like that.
You're going to stop talking now. And then I'm going to walk over to you. And very carefully, extend my hand. Reach into your chest and pull out your fucking heart! My grandmother would never say that. She'd never tell me to give up on life. Never! She spent my entire life searching for a way to avenge her death. She gave me the strength to deal with it. Grandmother would never say that. She'd never tell me to give up on life. Never! I've spent my entire life searching for a way to avenge her death. She gave me the strength to deal with this goddamn mutant body. Do you know how long I've been like this? How much I loathe myself?
Mounting a last desperate offensive, I see.
That attack's bad news.
Renee!
I think she intends to perish where she lies. And in truth, perhaps death is the greatest comfort we can offer her.
It's not your decision. You don't get to decide who lives and who dies. She's a life with meaning and worth. We're gonna save her. Everyone has something to live for. Even Kaine. Even you.
Perhaps you should save your pretty words for her instead of wasting them on me.
Don't you dare give up now!
This woman is more trouble than she's worth.
That's it. Come on! You're going to live, Kaine.
Me? Live? What for?
What?
I had my revenge. Now, it's over.
Oh, now see here. This is rich.
Vice!
We help you in some mad quest for vengeance, and now you think to bid us adieu. How can a fighter so skilled be cursed with such a thick head? A true warrior would fight. They would give all in the service of their friends.
Friends?
Yes. You and I are friends now.
See here, that was hardly the point.
Then what is the point? Kaine, come fight with us.
Fool, you can't just invite her along. There are many issues that must be carefully weighed and considered. For example, how will she possibly affect our overall ability to...
Primit book.
Book? How dare you? I am Grimoire Vice, wielder of arcanes.
Vice, then.
Do not abbreviate my name.
You're an ass. But you're also right. I need to live for something besides revenge.
Then you'll join us?
My swords need a true home. But you'll do for now.